ಕೊರೋನಾಗೆ ತುತ್ತಾಗಿದ್ದ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಗುಣಮುಖರಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ವೈರಸ್ ನಿಂದ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಗಿದಂತಹ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಗುಣಮುಖರಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಬ್ರಿಟನ್ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರನಿಗೆ ಆಯುಷ್ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಕೊಡಲಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಆಯುಷ್ ಪದ್ಧತಿಯಿಂದ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಗುಣಮುಖವಾಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಯಾರು ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋದು ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ವೈದ್ಯರು. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ವೈದ್ಯರಿಂದ ಸೂಕ್ತ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಬ್ರಿಟನ್ ರಾಜಕುಮಾರನಿಗೆ. ಭಾರತೀಯ ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಪದ್ಧತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ಕೊಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಐಸಾಕ್ ಮಥಾಯ್ ಈ ಮಹತ್ವದ ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನ ಬಿಚ್ಚಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಭಾರತೀಯ ವೈದ್ಯಕೀಯ ಪದ್ಧತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲದಕ್ಕೂ ಪರಿಹಾರವಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಐಸಾಕ್ ಮಥಾಯ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೌಖ್ಯ ರಿಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮುಖ್ಯಸ್ಥ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಐಸಾಕ್ ಮಥಾಯ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಲ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆ ನೀಡಿದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಸಚಿವರು ಕೂಡ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆಯುಷ್ ಸಚಿವ ಶ್ರೀಪಾದ್ ನಾಯಕ್ ಈ ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
Homeopathic medicines are very effective. Time in memorial, it was used for so many viral conditions. Can be used for improving the immune system. With the Western medical treatment at the moment provided for the viral conditions, homeopathic medicine can be introduced. Along with that, Ayurvedic medicines can be introduced. And naturopathic methodology like amala juice and things like that, which will help your immune system, should be introduced. Government of India already announced these ideas, and the Prime Minister yesterday also mentioned that it should be introduced to treatment of cases now. It will help only. It will definitely help. So the government and the public should be aware about this, and the medical institution should incorporate. I am for integration of different systems of medicine. Every system of medicine has its own benefits, its own plus points and minus points, but working together to improve in the immune system, that is the need of the hour. So I would say that let us do that together. Government of Karnataka is doing a wonderful work. Now the Karnataka government is also initiating, and there are immune boosting medicines in Ayurveda, homeopathy, naturopathy, all the systems. Let us do that along with the Western medical interventions and allopathic treatments and management. That's the right way. That's the way we can help all the patients. Homeopathic medicines are very effective. Time in memorial, it was used for so many viral conditions. Can be used for improving the immune system. With the Western medical treatment at the moment provided for the viral conditions, homeopathic medicine can be introduced. Along with that, Ayurvedic medicines can be introduced. And naturopathic methodology like amala juice and things like that, which will help your immune system, should be introduced. Government of India already announced these ideas, and the Prime Minister yesterday also mentioned that it should be introduced to treatment of cases now. It will help only. It will definitely help. So the government and the public.